Hi everyone, I'm Abby and welcome back to A Bird Story. Now last episode we did like a half of this game and we stopped here when the vet was looking around for the boy and the bird. Well, let's get started now. Yeah. Trying to avoid the vet. That's what this part is about. Yeah. Yeah, typical kid behavior, isn't it? Back in the bedroom now, too. He has a really good aim for that. Must have practiced a lot. Kind of clever how Ken, the creator of this game, kind of did the transition between areas so that way it wasn't too tedious. Kind of fit into the game's themes and stuff too. It's kind of a trippy and stuff like that because of the way the kid is. Now the teacher and the vet are both conspiring for him. Scooby-Doo doors, yeah. That's so cute, isn't it? They don't even know where he is. That's funny. Cute little funny moment, isn't it? Then it starts creepy all of a sudden. Yeah. Yeah. Here's the bird. Yeah, still misses being able to fly. Ooh, it's raining too. Yeah. Yeah, I started to wonder if maybe you shouldn't keep the bird at all. Yeah. Yeah. Kind of a sad mood now. Really cool, the transition between areas and such, yeah. Yeah. I think the vet was waiting for him, yeah. Creepy, isn't it? Or at least unsettling, an eerie. Bad, isn't it? It's like having to give up a pet. Even though it's not really a pet because it's a wild animal, yeah. Still, same feeling. Yeah. Poor guy. Feel bad for both of them. Yeah, now they're using the paper airplane. Yeah. Made a classic getaway, yeah. Now it's raining. Yeah. This is the middle of a storm and people airplane isn't gonna last very long. He knows this because he's flinching with every lightning strike. Yikes. Gotta be intense, even if it is in his mind. Yeah. Yeah, now the bird's gone. There's someone to play with now, but it's not the same. Probably tough on him, especially since no one else is really around, you know? Maybe the piece of paper is still there. I think it would have blown away by now. So cute, but sad at the same time. Now he's back at home. That isn't it. Got all those notes he has. Yeah, it's like at the beginning of the game. Waiting for the bird to come back, hoping it's all right. Like his world is so dark now. Makes sense. Yeah. He's just waiting for the bird to come back. The bird's back. He's able to fly again. And now you have to take the bandage off. Bringing back the paper airplane. It's so cute. It's so cute. Yeah, but he's a wild animal, so he has to leave now. At least he has a friend. Yeah. Was really cute, wasn't it? And trust me, all that was actually a really good review, like a build up for a Finding Paradise. You'll find out when I play that game, yeah. Lovely landscapes too. They're so good. Lovely music too. Yeah. It's cute. Not sure if they're friends or just or mates or whatever. Yeah. Another one of those floating islands. Guessing they're mates because of the nest and stuff they have together. Not sure. Yeah. That boy is the next patient of Finding Paradise. That's why I played this game first. Like I said, it sets up a lot of stuff coming one day. That was back when there was no concrete do like a release date, but there was one, yeah, later on, and it's released now, so I'll be playing that next. But yeah, that's it for this game, and then I'll be uploading Finding Paradise on I think Friday. That's when I'll begin to upload it. So yeah, thanks for watching, and feel free to like and comment and subscribe and check out my Twitch and Ko-Fi and Twitter/X. And again, next time we'll be playing, beginning to play Finding Paradise. Yeah, peace off.